Another madman, then struck again. Rain and fire, cross the ocean. Another madman, then struck again. Sitting down here, fallout shelter. Paint my walls twice a week. Sitting down here, fallout shelter. Think about the slave, long time ago. 10 million slaves, cross the ocean. They had shackles on their leg. 10 minutes late, cross the ocean.
Hello, this is Johnny Burgundy, and we're out here on the courtroom steps waiting to judge for the Officer Castro to come out. He has made his decision, and we're going to find out what it is. Apparently, through the rumors, is that Officer Castro has been released into custody of his girlfriend, Kelly, not me. We're going to get a word with the judge. The judge is stepping out right now, so let's get a word with the judge. Judge, can we get a word with you?
Yes, I am Judge Walter Smirnoff, and I have come to the conclusion that due to overwhelming evidence of this stupid individual, I've got to release Officer Casson into custody of his girlfriend, Kelly, not me, because he is dumb. In fact, I'm probably going to release him into the nut house. And that's where he needs to be, more than the jailhouse. He needs to be in the nut house for his stupidity. So there may be further action down the road when I see fit. That's all I've got to say. Good day.
As you heard it, there it is. Officer Captain's trial has been ruled at this trial. So we're going to wait for Officer Captain. Apparently he is stepping out right now. We're going to get a word from Officer Captain. Officer Captain? Officer Captain! What do you think of this here ruling in this here trial?
I'm Officer Casson. As you can see, the law was just. I was found not guilty. That's the way it's gonna be. I am the law. I run this joint. I'm gonna go back to my girlfriend Kelly Namin, and I'm gonna go back to patrol my streets. That's what I am. I'm the law.
Officer Casson, can you confirm the fact that your girlfriend Kathy Gumbel is not pregnant with your child? You confirm that thing?
I have no comment about Kathy Gumbel. That will come out in a further date. It may be my child, it may not. But I'm the law, so it doesn't matter. No comment. Get that camera out of my face. I'm going home to my loving girlfriend, Kelly, not me.